What's this I'm hearing about a 4B movement? I know I'm late to the game, but bring it on here to the U.S. Bring it on here. Convince all the women here to hold back their pom pom. Because me, I have 6 kids, and it's hard to find a man to take care of me and my 6 kids. But if you guys want to hold back your pom pom, I finally get a chance. So bring that movement here. Because what is that really going to do? If all the women were on the same page, then something might happen. But everybody's not going to be on that same 4B movement. So while you doing that, I'm going to be right here to slide on in and get me a man.
This is what we talking about, Crystal.
Guess what? But no, and what?
Bring it. Y'all know so many traitors. There are so many traitors amongst y'all. Good luck.
Listen, this is good. Listen, I'm not saying, look, the fact that she's still letting people slide up in her like that is
facts.
So the point is, you don't want to know what the 4B movement is actually going to do? It's going to show the low-hanging fruit from the high-hanging fruit. It's ultimately, if you're not with a man who's committed to you and taking care of you and your child, what you need some puss for? Single mothers need to close their legs and don't have sex with any men because you see the software. I don't know if you was listening, little David, but I just told you one of my family members earlier was out here in these streets. Not in these streets, but she met a guy, very nice guy, whatever. But this red pill, a woman with children ain't nothing. Or even if you don't have children, let me make sure you go 50-50. I'm going to test you instead of having the genuine love that we build and do whatever we do. It's out here. So the low-hanging fruit is going to be hanging there for you to grab if you want to grab it. Everybody ain't gonna get on one page, but at the same time, it's also going to show those men who are real men, those men who aren't in spaces of lack and can't do and can't find this and don't have that. So I think that it is going to eventually level out. She sounds stupid though. She's making a bunch of stupid moves.
Why? By upping her value? She's saying, look, it's hard for me to get a man right now with 6 kids, but if all you good women stop sleeping with them, man, they have no choice. I'm gonna have a better chance to get one.
Because she's just talking about getting a man, not a husband, not a future, a man.
What like, y'all talk about? What y'all talk about?
Yeah, y'all ain't nobody trying to get married. Y'all say that they just trying to find a man and have a good time and have a companion. So
there are some people who are looking for marriage, and there are some people who aren't. But what she talking about, slide up in me and doing all this, that's why all these guys joking about how we screwing these single mothers, and she got 6 kids and still moving recklessly and stuff. You better make sure your winky doesn't fall off. I know you might not care about it, but I care enough to tell you to be careful out here just sliding in anything that doesn't think before they open up their legs.
Well, let me say this. Let me say this. These women capping. I'm going to let this go because it's a lot of cap out here now. And listen to Bonquisha. Listen closely.
It's so crazy that I am just now finding out what the 4B movement is, because me and the other women in my life, we've been on that. We've been on the 4B movement. We've been on the 4C movement. What are you talking about? So I think that the 4B movement, if it's not already evident, it's going to make its way to the United States. It's very interesting. The men are already begging. Women are waking up in the droves, in the hundreds. I see more liberating content for women. The collective consciousness is at its all-time high, and it's only going to keep growing. Like, that 4B movement is making its way pretty soon. And ladies, we got to strategize, okay? I'm making a Twitch to strategize because men begging now, but they're going to try to do more drastic things as they get tired.
See, it's a joke to these women. She talking about we've been on this. Bonquisha, you need to stop.
She didn't give Bonquisha. I didn't give Bonquisha.
I mean, I would say, like, look, if you just want to close your legs, that's fine. Like,
amen.
When it comes to, like, having sex at a young age, look, let me tell you something. I guarantee those men you open up your legs to, you're not going to be with. And it's going to be embarrassing to yourself, and it's going to be shameful. You know, I know if you try to tell me at 22, you know, stop having sex, I'll be like, yeah, sure, and go get some. But now that I'm older, I realize that to whomever I was having sex with, even though I've been married, but regardless, like, you know, just it's not worth it. I don't agree with the 4B movement because I love my people. And I think this is just another way for them to pull us apart. I really do. I really do. I don't agree with, you know, like if you want to not have, that's great. But saying don't be with men and men don't be with women, what are we doing? What are we talking about? How are we growing?
Well, Franco,
Sprinkle, Sprinkle said, get your money up. Sprinkle said, stop playing for low, cheap puss. That's what Sprinkle said.
I don't know what Sprinkle
ain't say nothing. She don't talk to men, so she ain't say nothing to no man.
She talking to men. It's effective.
Well, that's men acting like women talking about drizzle in women.
This is what y'all want. This is equality. Yeah.
This is what y'all want. Y'all did this. Y'all women keep saying
why? Y'all don't. Y'all literally can't comprehend that equality doesn't mean the same. Equality does right. not
it's
mean not the same.
It's drizzle. It ain't sprinkle.
It's not. You said that the conversation was going to be about feminine men, and this is what we have. We have a society saturated with feminine men who do nothing but whine and complain and hate women instead of getting your money up, stepping your game up, finding a woman of quality, and you all get along with each other and love each other and stick it out and compromise and talk. Like, that's what all we have to do. But instead, we rather just say, I ain't changing me. I don't care if I've been through trauma. I don't care. I ain't changing nothing about me. Screw that. And then drizzle, all this broken. I hate broke shit. It makes me itch.
Yeah, we can't. But I'm just saying, we can't. We first off, we got Planned Parenthood. Now y'all want to talk about 4B? Let's not. Let's keep us together because they don't want us together for a reason. They're not talking about 4B movements in any
tyranny. They are saying, what happened to my camera?
You're blurry, yeah.
They are saying week after week, and I know it's not all men. Thank God it ain't my man. But men are saying week after week, they don't want us. They don't like us. 80% of us got kids. You're obese, you're this. And they don't even want to listen to cortisol levels and realize the stress and trauma that Black women have experienced. This ain't no victim Olympics. Like Mr. Walker said, it's not your fault, but it's your responsibility. So it's not an excuse. But the point is, they don't want us. How many times does a Black man have to say, I don't want your ass, you're fat, I don't want your ass, you this, I don't want you, I don't like you. They're going to other countries.
That, Crystal? Do you really believe that that's
guess
what?
It's not in these spaces. In these spaces, yes. When people in these spaces, when me, you, and Heathen Queen can sit here and keep in mind, we wouldn't be here if we didn't care about men and women and relationships. We would be on some feminine platform doing our nails or hair or OnlyFans making a dollar bill. So it's like, stop it. Obviously, there's care and there's hope, and we're trying to show that. But the more we keep saying Black woman ain't nothing, you got some kids, you trash, we're never going to make communities. So this 4B movement is somewhat of a step in a direction so that Lil Day ain't out here saying, well, I ain't shit, so let me open up my cooch to him. No, I'm not living in a
it's
world.
It's not a step in any direction. They talk about non-heterosexual relationships. That's not hitting
there, it. Some of these women aren't gay. Some of these women are just saying,
no, you ain't listening. The 4B is there are no contact with men, straight men.
Okay, so what I'm saying about that, the 4B movement is, it's we would hope it would be no contact with men until, for most reasonable women, until you find a person that is where you need to be. Right now, women need to close it and get themselves together. Are all women going to decide, let's just let the male race, you know, fall off? Some women are going to go radical with it. Like with everything, male, you got red pill spaces.
You said let the male race fall off.
No, some women are going in extreme.
Listen, hold that thought. This is the wildest. Check this out, Kobe. We get you in here. We'll get back.
I saw this earlier. Go ahead.
Man, they about to try to. This is their checkmate. Listen.